What is up, everybody? Welcome back to the Eclectic Beard. So this go round, got Devlin Runaway featuring Yasmin with lyrics. So Devlin's one of my, the more I listen to him, the more I really enjoy his stuff. There's not a whole lot more I can react to by Low Key. Most of everything he's put out, I've heard. Same thing with Mike Righteous, which he's got some newer stuff I might take and get to. Same with Akala. I've got all of their stuff basically in my Spotify. I need to look at some more Wretch 3 too, but I got to be careful with that because it's a lot of that that takes and gets flagged these days. Going to be looking at some Stormzy just because he's big over there. There's some new grime stuff like Digga D and stuff like that. Some of the newer hits in grime. I'm going to take a look at some of those stuff. I'm getting back into the music. I've missed doing this stuff so much, and why can't I run it alongside, you know, the rest of the content on my channel? And if you don't like this kind of stuff, then please, if you've gotten this far, shut it the fuck off and watch something else. Because, hey, if it's not for you and you don't like rap, then why the fuck watch it? Just saying. I'll have a rock reaction or a classic reaction or something of that nature that'll be up your alley at some point in time in the very near future. Because I'm going back through old comments and looking at stuff that people have suggested that's outside of what my channel started on, Grime Reactions. And I'm going to be taking an ad in that stuff as well. So, there you go. Simple fucking fix. Don't be bitching in my fucking comments. Fuck off. Let's go ahead and get into this.
Listen, yeah, a lifetime of dreaming, visualizing paradise. I woke up and rolled over and told my girl we're leaving. It's time to sacrifice a lot, cause you've been happy with your job. And right here it's like nothing seems appealing. So let me know you feel the same. Throw your life into a case and we'll depart from Victoria this evening. And then embark upon a path of rediscovery, searching for the fruits from the lost garden of Eden. I'm wondering if I run away and came back another day, then would the young men who roll with metal put their guns away? And would the devil have took charge, or would the slum be safe? I pray the latter's right for everybody's mumsy's sake. And if I could disappear for years and then reappear, would my natural intuition still be crystal clear? Or would I have lost clarity in this trivial pursuit we're walking through so casually?
He might as well have been a painter in the first verse with a paintbrush and your ears being the canvas. Because painting the situation and the life and wanting to run away to something better, run away to taking, gather himself whole basically. Just the way that first verse went, like your ears are the canvas and those words and the picture he's painting, and just, I've slept on Devlin just a little bit too much. Like, I've always liked his stuff that I've heard, but the master craftsmanship that he shows within his music is just so freaking self-apparent.
We share a last cigarette, then walk into the station, purchase two tickets to an alien destination. Board the train and witness pain upon the faces of multicultural races. But not me and my girl, we're breaking free like an escapist, cause we need to escape this. And I, for one, have got my mind made up.
And see, that's the thing he's talking about. He's still the continuation of, you know, running away. Now they're at the train station versus just that rumination. This is the action of it, and being at the train station and seeing the pain on people's faces. And that's one of the things you're trying to take and run away from. It's just that. Oh my God, dude.
Even if where we stay is makeshift, I can't remain in this domain of semi-apes, because all I see is hatred. I wonder if I disappeared, how many men would miss me, or would they all forget like I erased my name from history? I'm still trying yet to make a break within a chain of pain and misery, and vanish off the planet like a mystery. And if I did return and things were the same but worse, you'd see the gear stick shift and then the whip reverse, and I'd be straight back on my travels, burning rubber over gravel till we see the English Channel.
I gotta leave, I gotta go, there's nothing here for me.
Profound as hell. That's just, God damn.
Run away. Run away.
and I tell her she's okay. Cause if we never broke the barricades, the day would always be afraid and left to feel threatened in this dark and deadly maze. But now I've come of age, and as the train starts entering suburbia, a smile comes across my face, the unwinding of eternal rage that was locked up inside, just like my mates behind prison gates. If I could run away and come back another day, I'd let this song play on the summer's longest day. Kick back and just enjoy the race with a lager and a blaze. If I ever contemplate returning to this crazy place, I'd leave it long enough so they don't recognize my face. I'd let this song play on the summer's longest day while I roll upon the roads along the motorway.
I gotta leave, I gotta go, there's nothing here for me.
So, this, much like Community Outcast, is very much a masterpiece type of song. Like, it tells such a... Community Outcast telling the story of how it is in those that live in poverty. This, trying to escape the hardships and the trials so they can get to a better life. And he just tells a whole story from the rumination to the actual act of leaving, and then basically the looking back portion and talking about coming back, but also having gotten that. Like, just the way this is all set forth, it tells a complete story, and it's done so beautifully, and it's done so well, and it's just, that's masterful. Absolutely masterful. It's mastery of language, mastery of storytelling, and mastery as well of song composition. It's all done just perfectly for this. God, that was killer. I'll be looking at some of the stuff off the new album that he's dropped here not too long ago. Really dig this cat. Really, really, just every time I listen to his stuff, I'm just blown away. So y'all be good to each other. Love yourselves. Peace.